The small city of Baraboo caught international attention yesterday because of this high school prom photo. It appears to show a group of students doing a Nazi salute.
The photographer says he told the boys to wave, but one of the only students not posing that way says his classmates meant to do the salute as a joke. Amanda Quintana in downtown Baraboo with what the city thinks could be done to change a reputation that has turned negative overnight. Amanda?
Yes, well, before yesterday, it's fair to say that many of the people across the world didn't know very much about this small city of just 12,000. But now the city of Baraboo is linked to that photo. The mayor tells me he was devastated when he saw it, but he thinks some good can come out of it. It can be a teaching moment. The picture now seen across the world. About 50 Baraboo High School boys posing before junior prom, most of them appearing to do a Nazi salute.
We have worked very, very hard over the last 6 years to make Baraboo very inviting and very inclusive. Obviously, some of that has failed based on this picture. So we have a lot of work to do.
Mayor Mike Palm says that picture is not Baraboo. His favorite example of the city's pride, the dedication of a World War I memorial on Saturday.
I'm a veteran, so that spoke really, really strongly to me. Probably my best day as mayor. I come into work Monday morning, and it's my worst.
Now that picture is all many across the world know about this small town.
Am I disgusted? Absolutely. Am I disappointed? Yes. Am I angry? Yes.
But some residents believe it's been taken out of context without hearing from the boys.
I don't feel like I even have enough information yet about what happened that day to have a solid opinion on what it was that took place.
Supposedly the kids were asked to wave, and it just happened to be unfortunate that that photograph caught them at the end of their wave.
But Palm says whether the intention was there or not, the picture is out there, and it's launched a grassroots movement to educate and change the narrative, planning a community forum to figure out how.
These people on their own are coming out and saying, enough is enough. We want to make sure that Baraboo doesn't portray this type of image moving forward.
That forum is at the Civic Center here in downtown Baraboo at 6:30 on Thursday. The mayor told me that Jewish leaders in the community have also come forward to say that they will hold a talk with other religious leaders to get some education out there. The mayor also said that this city is mostly white and he thinks it needs more diversity so that people are more cognizant of other races, religions, and cultures.
Amanda, thank you. And coming up in 7 minutes, a local